preached about judgment and the kingdom soon to come. The people had never heard words like these. He stirred up the scribes and the Pharisees, so they began to plot against God's one and only Son. They led him before the courts and the halls of Pilate. In a trial they mocked and condemned this righteous man. Finally, the crowd, and he knew they lied. But when he heard the people cry, "Crucify!" he tried, but he couldn't wash the blood from his guilty hands. Jesus died on a lonely hill they called Mount Calvary. They laid him in a tomb, and a stone sealed him inside. Oh, but 3 days later, when the women came, shocked and excited, when they reached his grave, they ran back to town and everybody heard them cry.
The news of Jerusalem, across the land where the dead was laid, and then he drew where his body lay, smiled around when his eyes glorified. The news of Jerusalem, he's alive.
Ascended. Oh.